and by, they grew. And the birds also dropped seeds from spruce cones, and spruce trees grew, until they became so old that many of them fell into a state of decay. After a while, came a clever little wizard, with his face painted in bright colors, carrying a great collection of Indian finery. He had been trying to prevail upon his magic to change from an ordinary little wizard into a great Indian magician. One day, when he was in the middle of an incantation, he happened to see, lying upon the ground near him, several butt ends of limbs and branches, which had fallen from their sockets of a nearby spruce stump.
"Now,"
said the wizard,
"as I have by me many more totems than I can manage to use myself, I will make with me a clan, the like of which has never been seen. For my clan will be of seasoned wood, a spruce created and constructed and put together by my magic and my set of Indian tools."
So the wizard forthwith set about to gather all the odds and ends of sculptured remains of ancient spruce trees and arranged a workshop on the island.
Thank you.
Secrets which I yearn to know.